Here are some pictures of the yard on this cool and overcast December day. The cedar trees have really taken a beating over the last couple of summers of drought. Cedar trees never have dead spots on them, but all the cedar trees have lots of dead stuff on them this year. Some of them have even completely died. That's pretty unusual for cedar trees. You can see the deer feeder back over there in the bottom.